Okay, so before we put our sink in, we're gonna put in our sink faucet. We got this faucet here off of Amazon. Pretty simple installation. And then we're just gonna plunge cut and get this faucet in. With this great faucet, really sharpens it up.